Hello, my friend. Scott Zlatev here with scottzlatev.com. More than likely, you're here because you just read this article about internet network marketing. Now, the first thing I want to make really clear is that internet network marketing is it's a totally different beast, okay? The way that you have to look at it is if you have this whole big world of people who are all online, okay, everybody's shouting the same thing. Saying, you know, join my company. Join my company. My product is absolutely amazing. My product is absolutely amazing. So you can kind of see how you might just kind of get lost in all of that. Okay, so if you can provide a different way, a different method of being able to provide solutions to people and provide value, now all of a sudden you're standing out and you're a little bit different. See, the business model of network marketing is fantastic and it's worked for years, okay, the offline types of strategies. But things are different now. I totally recommend every single person not only do online strategies, but also offline strategies. So internet network marketing is basically network marketing online, but you're still connecting with people. See, that's one thing that you have to understand, and some of these internet guru guys, you know, will tell you and sell you a product that will say that you don't have to talk to any of your leads. Guys, that's complete BS. No, let's be serious here. I mean, if you've been in network marketing for any length of time, you know that the business runs off from talking with people, connecting with people, building a relationship, and building a long-term relationship that's built on trust. That's built on, you know what, we're gonna lock arms and we're gonna go to the promised land together. Okay, that's how network marketing is built. That's the way it's always built and it's always gonna be that way. Now, what internet network marketing allows you to do is to cast a much bigger net. Rather than just dealing with face-to-face and, you know, small groups of people, you're able to cast a bigger net on the world. Okay, so if you're with a company that has worldwide power, in other words, you know, if you have different associates and in different countries and you're able to do business in different countries, you can do very, very well over the internet if you know how to go about it. And now if you don't, you're gonna, you know, have a little bit of struggle. There's gonna be those people. Hopefully that you're not one of them. If you are, that's okay, you can always change. I know when I first got on the line, I was, you know, I was a pitcher. I was pitching people on my business because I thought, you know, hey, that's what you do. But that's not what you do, guys. And I want to tell you that you're gonna relieve a lot of strain and struggle if you learn how to market effectively. And marketing effectively online is different than marketing offline. Now again, the strategies of building a relationship is at the core of network marketing. And at that core of network marketing is where that fire, that brilliance, that magic really happens in this industry. And the internet allows you to be able to connect with a person and build that foundation and build your business online. And you can also connect with people offline too. So internet network marketing is absolutely fabulous. And if you know how to do it right. If you don't, like I said before, you're gonna struggle a little bit. So here's what I want you to do. Okay, if you read that article, you kind of know that the basic simple three steps to generate your own leads, to be able to brand yourself, to be able to market to your list, all that stuff. That's the part of internet marketing that so many people just don't gather right now. And there's a lot of different strategies on being able to build your list and things like that that I'll get into in a different article and a different video altogether because it's just too long for this, okay? So what I want you to do right now is click down on the link that's down below from this video, and that's gonna open up to a different window, okay? And put your name, email, and information, all that stuff in there. And then you can kind of learn a little bit more about this, the whole process and how this all works, okay? Because I'm involved with a whole group of entrepreneurs who are dedicating themselves to helping people grow and flourish and be prosperous in their businesses. Okay, because this is a different beast, and it's a different era. Network marketing has changed, and it's never going to be the same. Well, let me rephrase that. Network marketing is the same that it's always been. It's built on relationships, but now we have different methods and different strategies to speed the process up. Okay, I hope that makes sense. So anyway, this is Scott Zlatev. I hope you enjoyed the article, and I hope you got a lot of value out of it. Click on the link down below, and I will look forward to seeing you again. Take care.